did it with a nose wheel, and then it was produced, but with a small 800 horsepower engine. Normally, what they do is put the biggest engine in that they possibly could, but the idea was to mimic the performance of the then not very good jet aircraft. In those days, if you put the throttle forward on a jet engine, you could very easily flame it out. Those aircraft were a little bit underperforming, so what they wanted to do is simulate that in the early days of the training. Obviously later on, when the jets became a lot better, they put this larger engine in. Just under 2,000 of them were built. First flight in September 1949.